بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. One of the ways of you being with the Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم in Jannah is to love the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. For it is reported by Bukhari Muslim by the hadith of Anas bin Malik that a man came to the Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم and he asked the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم متى الساعة؟ When is the hour? When is Yawm al-Qiyamah? The Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam asked him, what did you prepare for it? What did you prepare for it? He said, Ya Rasulullah, I did not prepare anything except that I love Allah and His Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And then the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, أنت مع من أحببته. Therefore, you will be among those whom you love. For when Anas bin Malik radiallahu anhu heard this, he said, nothing that has made me happy ever except this statement. I love the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, I love Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu, and I love Umar bin al-Khattab. Therefore, I hope and wish that I will be with them in Jannah, even though I cannot do the same deeds as them. Subhanallah. So the hadith says over here, you will be among those whom you love. So now we have to know whom are we loving? Whom are we taking as role model in this dunya? Whoever you love, you will be with him in Yawm al-Qiyamah. If you love the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam and you take him as your role model, you will be with him in Jannah, inshaAllah. We ask Allah to make us with the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. You will be among those whom you love. Shukran.